Health Sciences at the University of Iowa is about changing lives. We do the hard work of enhancing human health, and undergraduates play a crucial role in that pursuit.
Being able to take what we learn in class, which is the evidence-based practice, and see a hospital that's putting that into place and applying that really solidifies what we're learning. And so it's not just some theoretical idea that is ideal, but it's what is actually happening.
You come here and you talk to your advisors and your mentors, and if you have plans and you know what you want to do and you know what you're looking for, there's so many people that are so willing to help you.
The opportunities were endless here, as whether it's health sciences or something else. You know, you can find kind of, you know, volunteer, job shadowing, research, experiences, and whether it's trying to be competitive to get into a program or just grow as a student or person, I think that's what Iowa does.
I was a little intimidated coming into Iowa because I knew that it was such a strong program, but all the professors are super engaged in classes. Because they're so high up in their fields, they really understand the content and want us to be excited about it.
I believe the University of Iowa had the resources and the faculty that I really wanted to work for. If I didn't come here, I wouldn't have experienced that.
Being able to be involved in such groundbreaking cancer research, and from such a young age, I got involved in my freshman year, was really surprising and has been a really fruitful part of my undergraduate experience.
I feel like every student here has opportunities to make those connections and to grow. And if you're willing to do that, the opportunities are endless here at Iowa.